Okay, Hester, we have talked this afternoon about the impact of teaching cards on skills of marginalized youth in Ethiopia. You are a representative of Edukans, and can you tell us a little bit about skills and what Edukans is doing with skills, focusing on skills this year also in the Learn for Work program?
Yes, I can tell you. As Edukans, we are focusing very much on learning and learning outcomes, which we try to capture in actually two different models. And the quality of education is captured in the STAR School. Maybe you have seen the STAR School before, which is a STAR focusing on the quality of the learning environment, teaching, learning, community capacity, community involvement, and the staff, the management, and organization of the school. And next to that, in the next year, we will focus on the development of a model for skills development. Looking at skills, and you know, those youngsters who come from the formal system, they go from maybe grade 10 and they enter the formal vocational training center. But many of those, many youngsters will never be able to reach that level. So Edukas focus mostly on the non-formal training, and we try to set up well, let's say a model that can, how you say, maybe focus on or maybe capture the relevance and quality of a training, whereby we look at the most key aspects of or the criteria that makes a training relevant, skills training. For example, also the relevance of the labor market, what competencies should the learner has, the graduate in the end, that he or she can find a job. The practical training, the learning environment, where is the training given? Is it given in a classroom, or is it given on the job, or maybe even in school or outside on a practical work floor? Is there, look at your organization level, is there, for example, labor market representatives in your board? So we also want to look at the different aspects of a training, what makes a training relevant and qualitative, and we will develop that model in the next 12 months, so to say, through multiple pilots, and of course also through the different Learn for Work projects that are already there and will come. And one more thing maybe that I want to add, that we found, we based the model more or less also on the different, or the three levels, which are the foundation skills, literacy, being able
To read and write.
Read and write, transferable skills like problem-solving skills, business skills, entrepreneurial skills, communication skills, social skills, be yourself, your identity as well, and then thirdly, the vocational skills. And what helps with this is that you can really find the entry point of the learner, like the where does the learner come from? So is the learner competent in reading and writing? You can start at the transferable level. Otherwise, you start first at foundation level before you can actually move to the next level.
So selection criteria of students before they enter into a program.
Exactly.
Thank you.